Hello, everybody. Today we're gonna be making DMA on Kinemaster. I'll show you exactly how to do it. And different. This right here. Choose difference. I forgot to even press it. I'm there. And plus one, and there. We're gonna save and share. Here's the example. And that's how you make DMA on Kinemaster. Enjoy. Bye.